Think you're a big fan of Game of Thrones? Well, think again. I've spent over 300 seconds watching and analyzing the show, so that like has to be some sort of a record, right? Then I went back to watching Jason Momoa on the Graham Norton show, so that's why today I'll teach you the basics of Dothraki, just to get us one step closer to being the greatest character in human history. And Khal Drogo too, I guess. Guys, I swear I'm not simping for Jason. Now, the first thing you have to know is a way to say hello. So one simple greeting is Matchomarong. Yeah, right, Mr. David Peterson. Simple.
You go and say, oh, actually, by the way, the people that are going to be using this language are these aliens, and they have one big eyeball, they don't have a mouth, they don't have any ears, and they have a bunch of tentacles.
Fortunately, there are ways to shorten it. The full-blown one literally means with respect, and the shorter versions, math and match, can be used as hi. Of course, you know, the interaction with Mr. Drogo can't be awkward for your own good, so throwing a little Hashir Dothraechek Ashek. How are you today? Oh, would you look at that? This word is pretty much the name of the language. And also, why is there an Ashek in there, Mr. Peterson? Kifing Yengi. You know, I don't know why I imagine that Mr. Drogo is like a cerebral assassin, or just willing and able to kill anyone he comes across. No, wait, I know why. Maybe because of this line on the Game of Thrones fandom. Viserys states that Drogo is a savage, but also one of the finest killers alive. So yeah, cheers to that, gamers. That's why I would suggest saying Jer Zheangae Sekke. You're very beautiful. Let's just hope he appreciates it. Also, Jer sounds like you're saying your in a southern accent. Actually, just thinking about that led me to an hour-long YouTube rabbit hole of southern accents and Mr. Fred Armisen. Man, I love accents. And really recommend Mr. Fred.
Was it? I don't know if we were talking about Beatle records?
Yeah.
What am I looking at? Who's singing here?
Yeah, Paul or John?
Is, come on!
Or is it Ringo?
That solo's too long!
I mean, you can also share your passions with Khal Drogo. Thanks to all this, he may finally say, Anhavajak Hierang Thirat, I will let you live. You can answer with Hashier Asti Kathijilari. Are you speaking truthfully? I mean, you can never know with this guy. If he says, Sek Kathijilari, then you're good to continue. Ooh, Hazi Davre. Oh, this phrase? It means, that's good. Actually, throughout all of this conversation, if nobody calls you Ifak, then you're good. And although in English it sounds really bad, it actually is just a way to lightly insult a foreigner. Also, if you'll ever need a nice way to move on with the conversation, just say Addavrazar. Excellent. You know, like, excellent. So, let's do just that. Let's move on. Now, have you guys ever noticed that Mr. Drogo is sometimes called the Great Khal? And there's literally a wrestler named the Great Khali. I feel like there's some copyright infringement going on. I mean, it's just a little surprising. But anyway, this next phrase could even be used in real life. For example, towards someone who's a huge Game of Thrones fan. It's only applicable once a year, unfortunately. So you can probably conclude that I'm talking about happy birthday, and it's Ashekko Iveshvena. It may actually prove to be useful one day. And I'm sure if you were to say this to Mr. Drogo, on his birthday, he would be really thankful. So naturally, he would probably say San Atchomari Yerang. Thank you. Simple. You can associate the final word with the English word year, because, you know, this is the exact amount of time between two birthdays of one individual. Hope it helps, somehow. But if you want a harder challenge, you can use the simpler version of this phrase. Instead of happy birthday, just say, I wish you a happy birthday. In Dothraki, it is Anazalak Asheko Iveshvenayerang. Alright, let's end on a bang. You can address this next phrase to Mr. Drogo or anybody who heads into battle, whether it be a physical or an emotional one, I guess. It is Sheraki Gori Hairang, and it literally means the stars are charging for you. Now, that sounds cool. I just hope this person's battle isn't gonna be gory. Get it? Also, remember that I'm not a Dothraki expert. I recommend learning more from the source. David J. Peterson appears in a few longer YouTube videos and also has a blog. All the links will be in the description. And while you're at it, you can hit the subscribe button for more. I'd really appreciate it. And for today, we have to say goodbye. And sure, we could use Fonas Czech or Hajas, but this is Jason... Fuck. Alright, yes, this is Jason Momoa who we're talking to. I mean, he really embodies the character, doesn't he? So I really like this next phrase. It means be cool, or literally ride well. So before I say it, I just wanted to thank you for watching and see you next time. And now, be cool, guys. Dotras Czech.